Hello. For our lesson today, what I'd like you to do is we're going to take a Microsoft Word pre-assessment. In order to do that, I'm going to ask that you go to ujhs.blogspot.com. And once you get to there, you'll notice two things. First of all, you'll notice a Word document uploaded and described that has a list of directions. I would like you to follow these directions. Complete the assignment the best you can. So, for example, if you can't do one of the steps, you're just going to try to do your best. But if you can't, skip it and go on. Please do not ask the teacher. Please do not ask the person next to you. This is a pre-assessment. I'm trying to determine what level of skill you have in Microsoft Word right now. So, if you can't do something, that just lets me know, okay, that's what we need to cover. So please go through the steps. Again, the website's ujhstech.blogspot.com. The journal entry is MS Word, and you'll see the directions there. Just scroll down over here if you don't see them all on one page. And then, once you've completed that assignment, I'd like you to scroll down to a multiple choice Microsoft Office pre-test 2013. Again, on the same website, it's ujhstech.blogspot.com. And here, you'll need to put in your first and last name, your lunch code, grade, some questions about you. And then over here, you'll have to scroll down and answer some multiple choice questions to the best of your ability. If you don't know them, please just take a best guess that you can. I don't think you can, you do not leave any blank. Just go ahead and fill them out the best you can. And then when you're done, you will click submit on the submit button. And that is your lesson for today. Thank you.